and we'll start off with, how old are you, where are you from, and what do you do in the band?
19, Baltimore, Maryland, NFL guitar.
Simple questions like, how old you are, what your hometown is, and what you do in the band.
Okay, I am 20 years old, I'm from Baltimore, Maryland, and I sing and play guitar.
You guys sweet. Have a really close relationship.
I care about this boy.
Brothers.
At Disney yesterday, we had a day off from tour, and we decided that a good way to get to the front of the line much faster is to just rent a wheelchair and pretend that one of you is crippled. So,
if you're an awful person, yes.
Well, I'm just asking, like,
do you like the sensor?
Dude,
I really like those.
Do you know who we are? We fucking roll with Diddy and shit. Like,
I drive my mom's 96 Honda Civic. Yeah!
Shit, we have a lot of money.
Like, no, I really like Central.
Starting with you.
Jack, piece of shit.
I like to go fast.
I wanna go fast! I wanna go fast!
Like,
What movie?
Oh no, I don't know!
Oh, you're on camera, come on! Ontario!
I don't know, why are you putting me on the spot?
It's Talladega Nights.
What is it?
Talladega Nights.
Come on.
Will
Ferrell? Race Cars?
Did that go straight to DVD? Because I don't...
Wow. Wow.
This is going straight to DVD.
That movie is classic. Okay, let's talk about it. Have you heard of this movie?
I saw it in theaters.
Have you heard of this movie?
I've seen it in theaters.
Okay.
Ouch.
All right.
Denied. Talk to the hand. Sorry,
sorry, sister.
I'm obviously not cool because I don't know what movie they're talking about.
We switched off, like, on the wheelchair, like, we would all switch off turns and stuff, I was in it at one point, and we saw a girl wearing an all-time low shirt.
She in a wheelchair?
No.
Oh.
So she tried to, she asked if she could get a picture with us, so I'm sitting in the picture in my wheelchair.
How are you? How do you feel about older women?
Pretty good. I mean, strongly. How do you feel about younger men, you know? Just...
I only date younger men, actually.
All right, let's get a room.
High five.
Also, you can come.
True
story. Just bring the camera.
I only date younger men. And it's not intentional, it's just
we're not interested in dating.
How old's Anthony?
He's younger than me.
Awesome.
Oh,
22.
Shit.
Oh. Let's bring him into this. We can bring as many people as we want.
I like to be in control.
I like to be taking control of.
This is really working out.
Man, that's a good question. Keira Knightley, but, you know, I've been trying to date her now for a good 6 months. And, you know, I've posted many videos online saying how much I love her. And, you know, she has yet to contact me. So I may have to move on, Keira. Sorry.
If you met Keira Knightley, what would you do?
Pump her leg.
Man whore.
Jack, Bearcat.
My bike got stolen. The first day of Warped Tour, I bought a beach cruiser, and someone stole it.
Whoever you are, you're me.
I'm gonna find you.
Yeah.
When I do, I'm gonna cut your legs off.
Me!
Then you can't ride
no more bikes.
Nope.
Unless you pedal with your hands. Sucker.
What? Jack likes the Macarena. Jack's time is very precious.
Okay.
Obviously, girl, female. Guessing.
It's quite an assumption.
Animal.
Yeah, more like.
Favorite pickup line?
Do me. Jack thinks this is very unprofessional.
I got this. Okay. Let a pro do it.
No.
Jack thinks Alex Gaskarth has great hair.
Favorite Disney song?
Jack likes Aladdin because he is Arab.
Favorite or superhero power you most want?
Jack likes to fly naked.
I'm sorry, it's not my favorite song ever. But I will tell
this
you.
This interview is over.